Fire crews in Fond du Lac worked overnight to stabilize an apartment building after it was hit by a car. Here's a photo of the crash from the fire department. Officials say it happened a little after 10 last night on East Merrill Avenue. Here's a look at the damage to the front of the building. No one was displaced. The driver of the car was taken to the hospital, and there's no word on the extent of the injuries. No one inside the building was hurt.